Hey everyone, it's Cassidy Firefrost from Disgruntled Cookies, and today I'm playing more of Breath of Fire 2. After some technical difficulties from the other day, I'm retrying the video again. Because I had tried to record it, and by the time I saved the game, and went to stop the video, there's no video. I think my cat hit a button. So, already I've actually talked with everyone, but of course I can go through it again. I've already done some of the leveling up. That way, to skip through some of it. Mount Fubi is where we will be going. For while you're in this area, it's easy for you to come over here and, get your rest rather than going to the inn, because this is where you live for the time being, so. I think before I saved. Yeah. Let me explain. The little goblin thing at the top, when it's sleeping like that, that means no monster activity. When it's dancing around, whether fast or slow, it just means a certain level of monster activity. Actually, clean that. Makes it so much easier. Takes up less space. And that way you can actually get more items, too. Shop, and then both shops. In the item shop you actually have the bank, and this is just one guy for the armor and weapons. I'll go ahead and buy two of those. Not much for the bandanas. It's still weird for the whole salad bowl for a helmet. Bank, and then whatever items you may want. I believe they stack up to 10 for the most part. I'll buy one of those. Didn't bother talking with everyone, because not everyone really had much information for that. You'll see this thing around often. Around kind of close to almost each big city you go to. Yeah, 30 coins for about a 5-second view of the Grassman. Angry Camel. Corsair. Corsair is actually where you will meet a couple other characters. One of my favorites is there too, and that'll be Cat. Got that wrong. To get that one wrong. Okay, enough of that. You will see him more often. He's actually another character you get. Not for a while, though. Yep, there's animals here, but can't do anything. Because they don't have... Yeah, they can't do anything. Cat can smash the boulders, but I don't know the whole thing with the animals. Never figured it out. The fishing was simple, though. Can be tricky, though, too. Let's see if we come across a fishing one. Now to Mount Fubi. These frickin' little goblins. Come on, counterattack. Guts is pretty much where it can heal a little bit of your character. I haven't seen it that useful. Just to show you, and cure him. Oh, I actually did more than I did last time. This lovely thing will heal you. Probably gonna try and get at least one more level for each of them just to be ready for the Harpy Sisters, because they are a pain in the ass. The only thing that's lovely about fighting them is that they attack each other as well. At least once. To do. Yep, see, it's dancing, so there's a lot of monster activity here. And not far for Bao to level up. We'll use that a little bit, though. Didn't want them to run away. Wanted to kill them. Make it so much better. Let's go with this guy first. Fortune will more than likely out-level him at one point or another, but... Poison someone who's already poisoned. That's gonna really work. Eh, might as well go try and fight the Harpy Sisters, I think. Thank you. probably by the time I make it up there, I'll probably reach the next level. Might as well. Almost there anyways. Let's get the full heal effect and everything else. There we go. And then time for these frickin' harpies. Well, now we know what happened with that guy's cat. The only thing that sucks is gonna be not having the... Oh, that's what I should have done. Okay. The first time I tried it, I had the... Life PL or PX or something. That'll revive you. Well, that's one down. Easier than the other times. Yeah, time warp is just moving time forward, and you do that outside of cities and dungeons and everything else. he's got that stuff on him. See, normally they attack one another, but because the other one got killed quicker, you miss out on some of it. Because usually it was Palo attacked Peach, Peach attacked Palo back, and Pooty had attacked Peach. And then they all attacked you. Always go after, I'll go after him. Barely go after Belle. Let's heal him real quick. right before getting the chest. Lead-off attacks are better. It's all good. Another helmet, don't need it though, can always sell it. That it was used in battle. Something, of course, safe for later. Going to the right, you can actually go back to town, but we need to go here first. best option first. And anytime you come across a safe point, save, just in case. Okay, screw that. Little piggy. Poor little piggy. I'll give you guys the leg. Maybe he's what happened to that guy's cat. There's Suzy. head back all the way to town. With few interruptions. This is worth a check. That's where it was, Life PL. Didn't have it like it. Wait a minute. Oh. Nope. No secret walls. Look like it a second. always the thief he was. Oops. Originally I would have saved, but gotta wait for that. There he is now. A useless trash can now in use. It's funny seeing the trash can hop behind you and the noise. Still can't save yet either. Almost made through without a battle. And this is where I will leave it for now. Probably making another video tonight as well, so. That is all for now.